is inner thigh and core. After that, we get all this stuff away, and then what do we do? That's right. Do we have everything? Does everybody have everything? You good? All right. What time is it? Oh, it's time to go. We all strapped in. Everybody turn around and say hello to somebody that you don't know. Tell them your name.
Thank you.
to your knees standing. We got one more round of these, ladies. Man, I'm starting to sweat. What? What time is it? Hands up. Wide elbow. So, left, now right. Again. Here's three. And four. You are going to love this next move. Five. I can't wait till we get to that. Six. Seven. I can't wait for y'all to tell me how much you love it, too. Eight. Are you worried? I'd be worried. I'm a little worried. That was 10. Walk it down. Get yourself into a nice plank position. When you're ready, one more time, five each leg. When you get done, you walk your hands to your legs. The knee goes up, and then you round up. You're done with the two. Grab that ball. Now we're gonna have to be creative here. Everybody needs wall space. So we might have to go in there, but that's okay. Everybody's gonna need wall. I put two people here. We can fit at least two there, probably three there. Jimmy and I might be heading into the dark room. Wherever you wanna go. You do. The devil has an itch. Squeeze. We're gonna do the exact same move, but this time we gotta squeeze your feet in and hold the ball in place so it doesn't run away. All right, bring yourself down. Put your hands underneath your pelvis. Legs up. Squeeze to the ball. Circle five left, five right. Your choice. You're gonna roll, and I'm gonna get it. We're gonna switch. I'm gonna roll. There you go. You and I are just going until they stop. How are we doing? When you get to stop, stop. This time, take it from me and let it go. Which is where we keep the other one. We'll get those later. Let one go. This time, you gotta bounce into each other. Sit on down on that mat. Bring yourself all the way down. Toes come out, hands come all the way out. Give me a nice stretch, ladies. Same stretch we usually do. Hands out. Release those arms, release those legs. Pull them into your chest. Give yourself a nice hug. Shoot those feet and hands back out one more time. Here's your song, ladies. Pull those knees in. I'm a little worried that some of you all know all these words. This time, take your left ankle, put it over your right knee. Shoot your hands in between and grab the back of your right leg, pulling it towards you, head can come off the mat if you want. Baby. There's a Jimmy over there. Let's think of that. Release it. Let's do the other side. Cross your ankle first. Hands go through. They grab the back of your left leg and pull it towards you. Hold it. Release it again. Pull those knees into your chest. Ladies, we're going to rock three times and then we're going to roll up on our tissues. Let the momentum help you. Yeah. You did it. Let's put all this stuff away. I'm going to come grab all these balls. Make it a little bag. No, they were just there to hold the ball. They were just a holder. Yeah, that's fine. All right.